was December's frosty king, went his way unwilling, while the fragrant hope of spring every heart was filling. Then within the valley there grew a blossom wondrous rare,
from a rose tree fine,
from a tree divine,
from a rose tree tender,
rich in virgin splendor. God the Father sent the night which this world enshrouded. Darkness fell and veiled the sight, mortal eyes were clouded. Then at midnight came a glow, never seen on earth below.
Came a star so bright,
oh so bright,
was the starlight beaming, midst the radiance gleaming.
Guided by the wondrous ray, came three wise men holy, where the Prince of Heaven lay in a manger lowly, bringing him with joy untold, drank incense and myrrh and gold,
to the holy child,
to the mother mild,
to the child
undefiled in the arms of Mary, Blessed Virgin Mary. Praise the day with joy and mirth, love and exultation, when our Savior came to earth, bringing man salvation. Humble though our gift may be, come we now on bended knee,
with a heart so pure,
with a heart so true,
with a pure,
with a true and a deep emotion, all our hearts dear.